raiders don't like the imps any more than we do.
Wonder if there's a zip line down there that we'll get.
Let's get a drop on these bucket heads. Generations of Raka raised their young here. Then the Empire tore through, shot and trampled anything that got in their way.
Was that? See, again, like, the only reason I found this chest is because that thing was on the map. Like, I'm glad I'm finding these items and, like, everything, but, like, because, like, they're making it so much easier, like, to figure out where things are, like, I'm not missing things as easily.
Thank you.
Let me see.
That's really weird. I bet that's just an effect of being on low graphics, but it is really weird. I was told there's a Clone Wars robe outfit with like a cape. That is definitely the outfit I'm gonna wanna be wearing. Gosh, we barely caught that.
Even before she was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no empire to contend with. What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy.
Easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Oh, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. Listen, the Empire is not going to be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
I think I will take you up on that.
You get a good look at that structure?
Only enough to see there's no way I'm getting inside. But we're lucky. It looks intact. If I'm right, it's been out here for centuries. Maybe you'd have better luck than I did. It's right up ahead.
Thanks for the tip. Let's take a look. What they were shooting at? A spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the raiders?
Keep your eyes peeled. The Jedi's been spotted nearby.
Don't say that. I'm not ready for combat.
Then get ready.
Empire want with a backwater planet like Kobo?
I'm gonna get Tantalor.
What?
I haven't been that. Also, this is like right before Tears of the Kingdom comes out, which I pre-ordered. But I'm not gonna lie, I actually never finished Breath of the Wild. I killed 3 of the Divine Beasts, but I never, like, I just never finished it. It's not that I didn't enjoy it, I just never finished it. That's all that happened. Okay, I'm supposed to go over there. I want to explore some of these other areas first.
Let's try not to end up like that guy.
What guy? Oh. Much better fighting at that after. Don't think I was supposed to end up there. Where does it want me to go? Okay.
The array's close. Just a forest full of beasts and Imperials to get through first.
Hey, another stim canister! I'd seen one earlier in Kobo, but it was a place we couldn't get to.
Another stim. Here you go.
I think I have 10 in the other game total. I'll be interested to see if you get more than 10 in this game. That was an easily missable thing, because I almost, like, I saw that big enemy and was like, man, I don't work for one of those again, and then I was like, ah, whatever. If we die, we can just come right back. Hey, you know what?
Breathe.
Hey, we got the. I just noticed we got that extra stim and it refilled our stims. I didn't notice that.
Ahoy! Step Tenderlot, this one's a rare catch indeed.
What is it?
The fabled farfish. It's deep. There are scant few far left. But I do not intend to harvest the pork. Saloon, where I might one day find a mate for it.
Playing matchmaker, huh?
No. The fish ripples on everything.
Whoa.
I'll need to find a different way. This terminal will have to wait.
So that's one of those chests that BD can't open yet. So I'm curious, does it show up on the map now? That's right above it. I don't see one of those though. I was told there's like parkour is so much more extensive in this game that like if you're ever in the big enemy's gonna be back, isn't he? Big boy. That like if you ever
looks like a data disk.
Oh, didn't even notice that was there. If you're ever like, I don't know where, like you're in a, you do a path and you just like can't go any further, but you can't figure out what to do, like, just play the game a little more and come back later. Because, okay, can I get on top of this? I feel like I should get all the way on top of that. That's where I'm supposed to go, but I want to go down first.
It's locked.
Dang it. Okay.
Okay. Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe.
What?